Writer Aldous Huxley recognized that Belize's obscurity is its greatest resource. Located only 2 hours from the United States and the only English-speaking country in Central America, today, Belize is Mother Nature's best-kept secret. Belize has many secrets to discover. The largest barrier reef in the Northern Hemisphere, washed by turquoise seas, and dotted with palm-studded coral sand islands. Beneath the Caribbean Sea lies a world full of color, movement, and spectacular marine life. Where the sea meets the land, discover another secret of Belize, one composed of green earth and aerial mountains, teeming with exotic birds of all colors, shapes, and sizes. Beside peaceful lagoons and jungle streams, rise towering trees draped by vines and orchids. In Belize, you can have natural wonders all to yourself, float down jungle rivers, or fly through the forest canopy. Under the jungle floor hides another Belize, waiting to be discovered, full of wonder and mystery. You'll discover Belize is a spiritual landscape, the Caribbean gateway to the ancient Maya world, a perfect proportion between works of man and the wild beauty of nature. In contrast to the grandeur of the ancient Maya, are their humble and proud descendants of today. So many different cultures in Belize exist peacefully, side by side. So much diversity on land, under the sea, and beneath the ground. Belize inspires you to fully inhabit every extraordinary moment. As one of the last unspoiled places on Earth, you'll feel an intimate and authentic connection to a treasury of life-changing experiences. Be one with the wonder. Be one with the excitement. Be one with Belize.